Wow. This is the PS5 version too. I wonder what it will look on a fucking... on a really good TV. The rope, along with the stick, are two of mankind's oldest tools. The stick to keep bad away, the rope used to bring the good towards us.
Okay, I need to finish that.
Once there's an explosion, a man gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then...
I guess he just talks to himself constantly so he doesn't go crazy. Can I have your sneak in, please? I'll go get one in a minute.
I don't care, I don't need it
tomorrow. Wow, look at that. Look. You're telling me that's not fucking beautiful? Like, almost like, it's real? Oh, my throat's getting sewn out. Dry. I should say really. Oh, Mads Mikkelsen. Leah Sidda, Margaret Qualley, Troy Baker. That name sounds familiar. Tommy Earl Jenkins. Alright, so many names you have to like, Tommy Lee Jones. Especially against Pierce Guillermo del Toro, really? Who the fuck wants to see Guillermo del Toro? Holy shit! Did you see him riding the motorcycle? Look! Able to show it again, hold on. No, but I mean, like, they showed his hair, the wind in the hat, his hair in the wind, and. Here, wait, maybe here. Look. God, look at that shit. I should be designing this stuff. And Lindsay Lohan? Look, oh my God. Wow. Her shit on. Are you playing any worst games? Oh. No. I just wanted to see what this was like, that's all. First, what, 2 seconds? Maybe I'm still tired of tearing from my eyes. I'm sure I only fell asleep for about like 5 minutes before I'm in my water. Fucking first though. Well, it's cold on me. Time to go, Norman. Damn, this is so real. Who's that?
Oh, now you play it, huh? Oh my God. Oh, look at those bubbles in the water. They're like, die? Like, what the fuck? I'm gonna get it. No! Oh my God. I don't get it. Again.
Yeah, that's not working out for him. Sam Norman Reedus. What the fuck? Fuck.
seen your gun. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. Chiral large. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, can't sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls right up. My name is Fragile.
Yes, it does.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. And on top of that, not much left of me either, but soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
Stay. My mom is ahead of you now.
Oh, how the hell?
3,081, you're 3,047. Oh,
bullshit.
He's in second place. It's got a while to get up for me, but holy shit, she must play all day today.
I play every day, except for today.
Corpse disposal. Is that port, I presume? Right. Not that touchy feely type. Talking to Sergio at some kind of phone.
Regis corpse disposal. What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go.
Port Capes, you got a minute? We should do the daily puzzle. Would you send me that? Your mother? I don't even have... I still can't get the three letter word.
We're just lucky we found them all. Got them on ice ASAP. Who knows where they'll go back from.
Where are you taking them?
Closest incinerators to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
Wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
Put all that chirilin in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you with dooms. Hereby enters into a contract with Sandport.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
You bridge baby, huh?
If it's helping you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, time for a call washed you away. Worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started pulling up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Son of a bitch. Rainbow!
Further to the incinerator. This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're gonna have to cut to the BTs.
Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
To make a mistake, to sin, to stray. No. E-R-R, Comes up all the time, so stupid.
It's BB
must be Foster or something.
I'm missing a couple, can you help me?
And now we gotta have to keep my mom.
I'm not losing, dollar.